upset. Watching my TV, checking out the news until my eyeballs fail to see. I mean to say that every day is just another rotten mess. And when it's gonna change, my friend, is anybody's guess. So I'm watching and I'm waiting, hoping for the best. Even think I'll go to prayer every time I hear them saying that there's no way to delay that trouble coming every day. No way to delay that trouble coming every day. Wednesday I watched a riot, I seen the cops out on the street. Watched them throwing rocks and stuff and choking in the heat. Listen to reports about the whiskey passing round. Seen the smoke and fire and the market burning down. Watch while everybody on your street would take a turn. The stomping, smashing, bashing, crashing, slashing, busting, burn. And I'm watching it, I'm waiting, hoping for the best. Even think I'll go to praying every time I hear them saying that there's no way to delay that trouble coming every day. No way to delay that trouble coming every day. Well, you can cool it, you can heat it. Cause baby, I don't need it. Take your TV tube and eat it. And all that phony stuff on sports and all the unconfirmed reports. You know, I watch that rotten box until my head began to hurt. From checking out the way the newsmen say they get the dirt before the guys on channel so-and-so. And further they assert that any show they'll interrupt to bring you news if it comes up. They say that if the place blows up, they will be the first to tell. Cause the boys they got downtown are working hard and doing swell. And if anybody gets the news before it hits the street, they say that no one blabs it faster, their coverage can't be beat. And if another woman driver gets machine gun from her seat, they'll send some joker with a brownie and you'll see it all complete. So I'm watching and I'm waiting, hoping for the best. Even think I go to praying every time I hear them saying that there's no way to delay that trouble coming every day. No way to delay that trouble coming every day. Hey, you know something, people? I'm not black, but there's a whole lot of times I wish I could say I'm not white. Well, I've seen the fires burning and the local people turning on the merchants and the shops who used to sell their brooms and mops and every other household item. Watch a mob just turn and bite them, and they say it served them right because a few of them were white. And it's the same across the nation, black and white discrimination. Yeah, and you can't understand me and all that other jazz they hand me in the papers and TV and all that mass stupidity that seems to grow more every day. Each time you hear something it would say, he wants to go and do you in. Cause the color of your skin just don't appeal to him, no matter if it's black or white, because he's out for blood tonight. To sit around at home and watch this thing begin. But I'll bet there won't be many live to see it really end. Cause a fire in the street ain't like a fire in the heart. And in the eyes of all these people, don't you know that this could start on any street in any town, in any state, if any clown decides that now's the time to fight for some ideal he thinks is right. And if a million more agree, there ain't no great society as it applies to you and me. Our country isn't free, and the law refused to see if all that you can ever be is just a lousy janitor. And unless your uncle owns the store, you know that five and every four just won't amount to nothing more. They'll watch the rats go across the floor and make up songs about being poor. Blow your harmonica, son.
Song is really true. I want everyone to listen and believe it's about some little people from a long time ago. And all the things the neighbors didn't know. Early in the morning, Daddy Dinky went to work, selling lamps and chairs to San Bernardino Squares. And I still remember Mama with her apron and her pad, feeding all the boys at its cafe, whizzing and pasting and pooting through. Day. Ronnie helping Kenny, helping burn his boots away. And all the while on a shelf in the shed, Kenny's little creatures on display. Ronnie saves his numies on a window in his room, a marvel to be seen, dysentery green. While Kenny and his buddies had a game out in the back, let's make the water turn black.
We see them after school in a world of their own. Some it might seem creepy what they do. The neighbors on the right sat and watched them every night. I'll bet you'd do the same if they was you. Whizzing and pasting and pooting through the day, Ronnie helping Kenny, helping burn his boots away. And all the while on a shelf in the shed, Kenny's little creatures on display.
Ronnie's in the army now and Kenny's taking pills. Oh, how they yearn see a bomber burn, color flashing, thunder crashing, dynamite machine. Wait till the fire turns green. Wait till the fire turns green. Wait till the fire turns green.
This would be a little bit of vocal teenage heaven right here on Earth.
Right on, right on, right on, right on, right on.